irmãos.
Thank you.
Council Hall discussion. Reverend everyone. Let's have everybody be the reverend everyone. Father Anthony, I am happy and honored to be the presider of this wedding of folk. Lydia is my cousin. And I am very joyful and celebrated of my family and two families together. This is an occasion to pray, and I know that many of you, not all of you, are Catholics. This is a Roman Catholic church, but it doesn't matter. We have God in our hearts. Pray to God and believe in me who is beyond us. And today, we will gather the hearts of faith together and pray for God and living as they begin a new journey. So, let us begin. God, you have made the bond of marriage a holy mystery, a symbol of Christ's love for this church. Hear our prayers for God and Lydia. With faith in you and in each other, they pledge their faith and love today. May their lives always bear witness to the reality of that love. We ask this through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you and the Holy Spirit, one God, forever and ever. Amen. Please. Now this is the part of the Mass of passages from the Bible, which is my own, also Hebrew Bible. So we will listen to, first of all, a story of creation from the book of Genesis. As you heard it today, and as you hear in many other occasions of weddings, the word unity and oneness keeps repeated. Unity and oneness is really a big theme today. How many of you are married? How many of you are married? Can you hold hands? Right. Many of you, okay? Now, they may not know and declare your sin before God and the church. I love taking the lead to be my wife. I promise to be true. And in good times and bad, in sickness and health, I love you. And all the days of my life.
I love taking you back to be my husband. I promise to be true to you in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health. I will love you and honor you all the days of my life.
You have declared your consent before the church. May the Lord, in His goodness, strengthen your consent and fill you both with His blessings. What God has joined, man must not divide. We all say, Amen. As a sign of their loving love and fidelity, they will exchange their rings. Bless the rings to be used. May the Lord bless these rings which you give to each other as a sign of your love and fidelity. Amen. Thank you.
escorted by Jenny Kim.
Thank you.
Let's call for Jimmy.